Hey everyone, welcome back to The Sims 4 Not So Berry Challenge. I am recording this part directly after the previous part, so you might notice something that's similar with this little screeny right here. Alright, so we are currently making Conrad, man, uncomfortable, and then we are going to... Well... Let me do this real fast, cause, yeah. I usually do it before I start recording, but I didn't this time. Alrighty. Come on. I think we are gonna go ahead and head to some places, so let's travel. Like to some different houses to clog their drains. One second. All right, should we go to San Myshuno, Brindleton Bay? We're the only house in Newcrest. Oasis Springs, Willow Creek. Meeny, meeny, miny, mo. My mother told me not to pick the very best one, and you are not it, you dirty, dirty dish rag, you. I'm picking Oasis Springs because it said that it's not it, so. Yeah. Let's go to... Whoa, is this married to Gavin Richards? That's weird. I guess let's go to Johnny Zest's house. Alright. Oh, and I forgot to start my timer. Although, I just remembered, so, and we're not that far in, so... Yes. Do-do-do! Let's see if we can clog 3 drains today, hopefully. So we can try to get our mischief skill up. Do-do-do-do-do. Come on. His house is, like, I get it, it's a trailer, but it's so ugly. Like, the outside, that's not cute. Alright. Actually, he's going pretty fast on one. So let's go in and... Looks like nobody's home. Boy. Oh, are you kidding me? Where's his mailbox? I'm summoning him home. Summon Sim. Johnny Zest. Is that how you spell it? I think so. Yeah. Okay, he's at work. Okay. Is he home now? Ah. So where is he? Oh, he's right here. Let me go freeze him real fast. Freeze Ray. So I can clog his drain. And then clog drain. Alrighty. Come on. Clog it. Clog it good. And then we'll crack him so he doesn't freeze to death. Perfect. Crack open. And then we're gonna leave. And now we're leaving. So there's one down. So let's go to... The room needs to have a lot of babies. I guess let's go to Huntington. Perfect. So we're gonna pop over there real fast and clog one of their drains. And then maybe the land grabs? The land grabs had a lot of kids. Did you guys see that? I'm pretty sure they had quads. Which is ridiculous. Redonkulous. Alright. So, let's see if anyone's home. Go. This is going to be an interesting part because we're going to cause so much drama. Come on. Perfect. There's Jay. Will he get mad at us? Is he the only one home? I think so. Nope. Donna's up here. But we're just gonna clog this sink real fast before Don pops down here. So, no. Love dream. Just freeze Jay real fast. Freeze him. Then go clog that sink. Come on. Before someone pops in here. And then crack him open. One more drain to clog. Sweet. Now let's go to another house. Actually, let's change it up. Let's go to Willow Creek. Pretty sure that's where we lived. Holy babies! That quintuplets. Land grab. Pancakes. Oh, they had triplets. Nice. Holy cow. I just need a house with one person. Holy kids. I guess this one will be fine. It's the Welch residence. Alright. So, like, isn't that, like, Welch's grapes or something like that? Like, the, grape juice? You know what I'm talking about? I believe it's like that. Doo-doo-doo. Let's see if anyone's home. Pause for a second so I can get up to the door. Boom, knock on door. That door looks really super weird. Like, the coloration of it. Oh, because it's blue and white instead of white. Perfect, someone's home. Oh, there's a person. Okay, where's the other person? Not home, it looks like. So, page down. Freeze. And then, thumb drain. Come on. We're gonna have everyone hating us. We're just that type of person. Alrighty. Go clog that bathroom drain. And then crack open when you're done. Thank you. Now we gotta reach level 10 of mischief skill. So let's go to the park. The San Myshuno Park. I guess it's Myshuno Meadows. I think that's what it's called. Because I know that one has the observatory in it. And we can just sit there for a while. And try to get our mischief skill up. So yeah. Sorry, I'm moving around. My foot is asleep and it hurts so bad. My sock is crooked. Oh, I hate it when my sock gets crooked. It feels so weird. Alrighty, so yeah, we're gonna go to that observatory thingy. Aha, my leg. Now my leg is asleep. Oh, man. Ow. So we're just gonna be out and about for a little while. So do that. Let's just speed him up really fast so we can see if he can get his skill up a little bit. I want to go up at least 2 since he's already up halfway. I really like this wedding area, but we did a shotgun wedding for them, so Yeah. I usually do shotgun weddings for the first generation. And the second generation is the Rose generation, which can't be a shotgun wedding because you have to get married as an elder. And you have to leave someone at the altar. Alrighty. Come on, it does not take that long. Why are we not going super speed? Oh, we're going a little bit faster now. Alrighty. So yeah, while we do this, I'm just going to work on this, I guess, baby sock. Oh, he's embarrassed? Why are you embarrassed? Please don't die. Shouldn't have seen that from spying on neighbors. Nope, nope, nope. That was the wrong place to point the telescope. Well? Please don't die. Or else we fail, because we still have to get your, career up too, I believe. Yeah, because you're only level 6. And he needs to find some food. So let me pause this real fast and see if we can find any food down here. Do-do-do-do-do. I know there's like a little... Aw, no one's open. Are you kidding? Whatever. Is there a bathroom in this joint? There is. Can I order? No, I can't. Use. Oh, he's almost there. Almost up to level 7. And our bills just came in. Oh, and why? Oh my god, we're gonna have to go home. Go home. Because the babies are in a bad mood. Well, the toddlers are in a bad mood. I just wanted to get his, like, master logic and mischief. Do-do-do. Waiting, waiting, waiting. Seriously, it does not take this long. Well, it might if you live in, like, New York City or something, but he doesn't. Well, I guess he was in San Myshuno. To the bathroom. Alright. Get some leftovers. What's wrong with you? Oh, man! Why does she not take care of them? I have to grab another potty chair. I'm just gonna put it in either this bathroom or in their bedroom. That makes me so mad. I can fit it in here. Perfect. Not like that though. Like this. I wonder if they can use it. No, do not use your diaper. Go potty here. Go on. Why is there food on the floor? Okay. Can I open this? Oh, because he was grabbing it. What time is it? It's morning, so breakfast. And then when you're done, you're gonna need to grab some food too. And then you need to go sleep. And what do you... You're still embarrassed about that crap. Pay the bills. When do you work? In 4 hours. Ugh. Really? I guess you can grab some of this. No, because he's a veg- Oh my god. He's a vegetarian. I almost forgotten that has bacon on it. Grab a salad. Sorry, my voice. I just like freaked out because I forgot he's a vegetarian. Come on, go potty already. It doesn't take that long. Oh, because I was on one. Like the speed one. Sweetness. Okay, so grab a serving of that. And then I don't remember what bed I told Rose to go into. But yeah. Emrys is, oh my god. Emrys, are you in a good mood? Yeah, I guess. Can you clean that for your mom? What are you doing? Go to the bathroom. What are you doing? You're eating still. You're eating. Are you done yet? Come on. Don't throw a temper tantrum. Okay, stop that, because you're gonna get everyone else taken away. So go get your food. No. Okay. Do-do-do, and I guess you can come play some chess while you're waiting for work. You should be going to school sometime. Time for school. Go to school. It's almost Nixon's birthday. Oh, my Lanta. He's going to be an adult soon. Right? Right? He's not an adult yet. Let me pause this real fast. Yeah, he's just going to be an adult. His birthday's in 2 days. Her birthday's in 6. He's in 11. His is in... Okay, theirs is in 5. Alright. I want to make him study hard. And yeah. Actually, you can go to sleep. Go to sleep real fast. Right? He has time to do that? Yeah, he has work in 2 hours. Alright. Why are you still wandering around? I told you to go to bed. And she passed out. Oh, come on. Okay, wake up. We're gonna join him, try to get his performance up. Cause I don't know why, but his performance is really crappy. Oh well. Come on. Unexpected visitors. Alert! Aliens have infiltrated these headquarters and are trying to pass themselves as humans. Very suspicious. Be on the lookout for them and any sabotage equipment. Okay, let me pause this so I can see what we are doing. Alright, so... Who are you? An alien. No, I don't want to go here, thingy. I need you to analyze metals. Analyze metals, and then use the simray on a tourist. I almost said tourist. On a tourist. Make him clean. Come on. Really? Why are they mad now? They should be sleeping. Why are you not sleeping? Go to sleep. Can I not control you? Go to sleep. Whatever. Okay, and... Freeze a tourist. Hello, Nixon. This is Alice reporting that my attempts to at metal analysis resulted in nothing meaningful. My apologies. Where is Carly? Is this Carly? Carly Harrell. I guess... Ask about day. Ask about salary. Brighton Day. You didn't freeze that tourist? Is she considered a... No, because he's cleaning. Is she considered a tourist? Bruh, we needed that. Conrad! I guess she's a tourist. I don't think we can give her a serum, though. Oh, maybe we can if we keep being nice to her. Brighten day. Ask about day. Gossip. Describe apocalypse. Come on. Freeze work ethic. Get to know. Okay, maybe now. No, I can't give it to her. Is she pregnant? Girl, if you're pregnant, you're gonna screw me over. Let me check. Oh, that's not what I needed. Just click Lisa. She's not pregnant, so... I don't understand. Why can't I... Whatever. Get off that. Dude, Conrad. Move. I need this. Oh yeah, I forgot. She's an alien. So, I guess Freezer. Oh, and she's super pregnant. Carolyn LeBlanc. Alrighty, so wait for him to practice analysis. Okay, perfect. Go away. Order a coworker to garden. Order to garden. Come on. Does she count as tourist? No? What the heck? Don't you even dare. Crack open. Oh, you're fine. Conrad, you need to garden. And there's my timer. Come on! My freaking game is being glitchy. Let me slow down to one, see if that helps. Okay, we got that done. We need to free... Oh, we need to mix the serum. So, synthesize serum. I guess... Rose perfume. And then we need to freeze ray a tourist, which would be you. Freeze ray. Perfect. Come on. Come on. Doesn't take that long. I'm gonna finish out this work day and then we're gonna end this part. I think this is the second part I've recorded. Maybe the third. I don't remember. I'll have to check. Okay, so go freeze that tourist. He's in a really bad mood because he's really tired. Can you tinker? Tinker! Come on! Don't even get on it, I swear. Alright, so we're just waiting for him to. Perfect, and now crack him open. And now you need to insult him. So I guess rude introduction. Oh, that's why. Because she's the receptionist. What the heck? Hello, computer. No. I don't want humor and hijinks. We're gonna stay late. I don't care if this part is longer. Come on. We need to insult. So mean. Insult. Come on. No. Where do you think you're going? Come here. Computer. Come on. Mean. Insult. Stop trying to freaking run away. You're a freaking child. Carolyn LeBlanc. Discuss aliens. Oh, we need to scare a tourist now. Are we still by that guy? Yeah. Okay, mean. No, mischief. Scare. Perfect. Come on. Perfect. Sweet. Anything else with a tourist? Lie about career to a tourist. Lie about career. So, Lie about career. There we go.
Yeah, when you work at, like, when you're at your job, you're gonna lie about your career.
Sweet. Come on. I'm not returning to active lock. I don't understand why they keep doing that. Story, preposterous rumor with a civilian. Oop, it was right there. Start preposterous rumor. Come on, go on. You already pissed him off. Come on. Come on. Perfect. We're still gonna discuss aliens with Carolyn. Where is she? Is this Carolyn? No, that's Conrad. Carolyn. Bingo. Okay, so it being friendly. Do do do. Theorize about aliens. Oh, and he's embarrassed. We'll go to talk to her. Or not. Whatever. I guess go to the bathroom then. Use and then nap. Why? Oh, because she's going in there. Ugh. That's irritating. Whatever. His birthday is almost done with, so we're just gonna wait for it to be, like, super... Actually, you know what? Use it. It'll end in 1 hour. So, I'm gonna go ahead and... get a good spot. I'm gonna go ahead and end this part here. Thank you all for watching, and don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, and hit the bell so you're notified when I post new videos. And yeah, have an awesome, awesome day. Bye!